Here we are on the Fergus estuary, Boarland Rock 1, radiocarbon dated to 1410 to 1435 AD. Medieval fish trap, spectacularly well preserved. Tide's on the way in, we're going to be kicked out of here in about 10 minutes or so. But this is it with the tide half in. You can see the fence going off at a distance, north south, and then the shore fence running up into the deep mud. And fish coming down on the ebbing tide. We'd get channeled all the way in there and get trapped in a trap inside in there.